An Atlanta police officer arrested in a drug raid waives her first appearance. College Park police say they found Atlanta officer Iris Rowe along with Jeremy Lay and Tony Robinson Jr. at an apartment on Godby Road. They also found more than $20,000 worth of pot and pills inside the apartment. College Park police arrested all three on drug charges, and Atlanta police have suspended Rowe.